The Kentucky Board of Education announced an interim educational commissioner today. Robin Kinney currently oversees the Office of Finance and Operations for the Kentucky Department of Education. She'll be stepping into her new role starting September 30th, a day after the current education commissioner, Jason Glass, steps down. Kinney served as the interim commissioner in 2019. She is not eligible to be the permanent commissioner due to her current role with the department.